Sanyo, magandang araw. It's Jem here, and welcome to my part 2 or my number 2 Seoul vlog. And I forgot to do some things on yesterday's vlog, like I forgot to say the date. So, today is August 30, it's Thursday, and it's currently 7:46 a.m. here in Korea. And also, here on our Airbnb, we're gonna leave later and then we're gonna transfer to another one. So yeah, we're gonna transfer later. We're just gonna go to Myeongdong now and then go back here and then go to Namsan Tower. So yeah, I hope you enjoy today's vlog and I'll see you guys later. Okay guys, so now we're on our way to Myeongdong. We're walking now and later on we're going to the Myeongdong underground shopping for the K-pop merchandise because I need to buy some merch for the people who asked me to buy for them. So it's currently 8:43, so okay guys, so we're finally in Myeongdong now and we just exchanged some of our money and then we're just gonna roam around. It's still early actually. It's like 9 a.m. and some stores are not yet opened, but I don't know what time does it really like usually open. And yeah, we're just gonna go to the stores that's already open. Oh my god, I'm saying open a lot. So yeah, I'm sorry if I'm not like, I feel like I'm talking a lot, so I'll stop talking now and just show you Myeongdong. Just went in here because they are playing A Pink. I'm so sick, so so now guys, we're walking towards the cable car going to Namsan Tower and it's uphill, so we're very tired. And I think the guide said that it's gonna be like 10 minutes and we're already very tired. I hope we find the house of Hojunje though. Oh my gosh.
Marathon. Ito sa akin yung pinadala yung
volume. Hojunje's house. Hojunje. Wow. Some shops and we bought some stuff, so yeah, it's a bit fun, you know. And it's currently like almost 9 p.m. and we're gonna go to the currency exchange to exchange some money for tomorrow and for the next few days. And I hope that I don't spend as much, although I didn't really spend that much today, but yeah. We'll be right back. now we're on our way home and we're very tired, although it's early. Like yesterday we slept late, but now we're going home early because we need to fix some of the things that we bought, and we need to wash our clothes, and yeah, we need to prepare for tomorrow because tomorrow we're going to Gyeongbokgung Palace. So yeah, I hope you enjoyed this day one, official first day, or like the vlog number two, and I'll see you guys on my next one. Bye bye. Bye bye.
Hey guys, so Nima's Jemima is in the bathroom,
and we're on our new house,
and we're in our new house. So I'll be the one to
tour you guys.
So first of all, there's the. This is the door, the main door, and you can see the ref, and then a small kitchen over there, and then on the left side you can see the bathroom, which is Jemima's in there. So, and then you can see some, what else, hangers, then some stuff, then you can see the small living room. And then there's the AC. And then, of course, we have a luggage there, and it's a small sofa. Then here's the stairs going up. Then, but the sitting is too low, so for us tall people, should be careful going up. So you have the big bed. Then there's a single bed. And then there's a table with the flower thingy. And then a small closet over there. Then there's a teddy bear, which is not ours. Then here they are! Mimai! Okay.
Yes.
So that's it, guys, for the room tour. Hope you enjoy this Cyrus takeover. Bye.